गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 11 इन द सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स. टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर एंड टुडे आई विल डिफाइन बेसिक ऑपरेशंस ऑन कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स दैट इज एडिशन सब्ट्रैक्शन मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स. हाउ आर दे परफॉर्म्ड एंड दे आर परफॉर्म्ड एज पर लॉ ऑफ एलजेब्रा. दैट इज वट एवर वी हैव डन इन एलजेब्रा एडिशन सब्ट्रैक्शन मल्टीप्लिकेशन डिवीजन द सेम वे वी अप्लाई addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of complex numbers. That is, here if z1 equal to a1 plus iota b1 and z2 equal to a2 plus iota b2, then z1 plus z2 equal to a1 plus iota b1 plus a2 plus iota b2, putting the value of z1 and z2, and then real and imaginary parts are added together. So it is a1 plus a2 plus iota within bracket b1 plus b2, and again you will see sum of two complex number again is a new complex number. Similarly z1 minus z2 is a1 plus iota b1 minus a2 plus iota b2, which is equal to a1 minus a2 plus iota b1 minus b2. Then z1 into z2 equal to a1 plus iota b1 into z a2 plus iota b2, and after opening the bracket you will get it a1 a2 plus iota b1 b2 plus a2 b1 I plus iota square b1 b2, and since iota square is minus 1, so plus iota square b1 b2 will become minus 1 into b1 b2, that is minus b1 b2, and hence that becomes real part, and then it is a1 a2 minus b1 b2 plus iota a1 b2 plus a2 b1, and z1 upon z2 is a1 plus iota b1 upon a2 plus iota b2, and for this you have to delete iota from denominator, and for this you have to multiply numerator and denominator by conjugate of denominator. Yesterday I gave you definition of conjugate. So conjugate of denominator is a2 minus iota b2, therefore multiplying a2 minus iota b2 to numerator as well as denominator, and then simplifying you will get numerator as a1 a2 minus iota b1 b2 plus iota a2 b1 minus iota square b1 b2 upon a2 square minus iota square b2 square. Denominator is of the form a plus b into a minus b, same law of algebra a square minus b square, which results in a2 square minus iota square b2 square, the denominator. And after simplifying you get z1 upon z2 finally as a1 a2 plus b1 b2 upon a2 square plus b2 square plus iota a2 b1 minus a1 b2 upon a2 square plus b2 square, as iota square is minus 1. So this way you define z1 upon z2. Now I have illustrated here example, and then all four operations has been defined. First is, if z1 equal to 3 plus 4 iota and z2 equal to 5 minus 6 iota, find z1 plus z2, z1 minus z2, z1 into z2 and z1 upon z2. So answer, z1 plus z2 is 3 plus 4 iota plus 5 minus 6 iota. So 3 and 5 are real parts, so its total is 8, and plus 4 iota minus 6 iota is minus 2 iota. As per law of algebra, the answer is 8 minus 2 iota. Then z1 minus z2, similarly putting the values, and 3 minus 5 is minus 2. 4 iota plus 6 iota is 10 iota. So your answer is minus 2 plus 10 iota. Then z1 into z2 is 3 plus 4 iota into 5 minus 6 iota. That is 15 minus 18 iota plus 20 iota minus plus 24 iota square. That results in 39 plus 2 iota as z1 into z2. And similarly z1 upon z2 is 3 plus 4 iota upon 5 minus 6 iota. So multiplying by conjugate to simplify it, 5 plus 6 iota upon 5 plus 6 iota equal to 15 plus 18 iota plus 20 iota plus 24 iota square upon 5 square minus 6 iota whole square, which is equal to, after simplifying, z1 upon z2 equal to minus 9 upon 61 plus 38 upon 61 iota. So this way we have defined all four operations on the complex numbers. So make a note of it and show it to me.